Grace, are you okay?
See him again next week.
There's something I need to tell you guys. Like, I've tried to bind and I put on a wig. I'm gender fluid.
Hey, guys, sweet. What did you run away for? Yeah, don't. I've got a couple of mates in there. I don't know about you and me. They're up for it, like. And they says they'll give you whatever amount of money you want. And you just have to do what they say, and then you get your money, and then I get what I'm looking for off him. Everyone's happy.
Excuse me? Look, I'm not willing to do anything, and I don't appreciate how you spoke about me, and I'm not going to be part of your fucked up scheme.
Stupid fucking bitch.
Do you know how much shame you've brought to this family? Well,
I kissed a girl.
Exactly. It's disgusting.
And humiliating.
What are people going to think about me at church?
Why can't you accept me for who I am?
Because it's wrong. It's a sin.
I wish you weren't such a religious asshole.
Grace?
Grace, are you okay?
Get you a bandage for that or something. Some water.